Hi everybody, I hope you're well, and today I'm going to do a video about the things that I've been enjoying. So I don't know how to call it favorites or no favorites, because maybe it's not like last month's favorites or anything like that. It's things that I've been enjoying, and if there are something that I bought recently that I've been enjoying, I will tell you where I bought it. And yeah, so yeah, let's start with the video. First, I've been enjoying lately doing my nails. I did this color yesterday. I did this color yesterday, and it's very Christmassy, and yeah, I'm back doing my nails. I used to love to do my nails when I used to work in a coffee shop, when you cannot paint your nails. So at the weekend, I used to, like Friday night, I used to rush and paint my nails. But now, I don't know, you know, something that then you forget about it. But lately I started doing my nails and I've been enjoying it. So yeah, this combo I have, I'm gonna show you. It's not something that I bought recently at all. It's just Tanya Bear Cosmetics nail polish, and the color is Sugar Plum. And I think I bought it last year, I don't know if you can see. And then in the top I put this Revlon. It's sparkly and it's very Christmassy, and I think this one is a year ago as well, or maybe more. And it's 261 sparkling. I don't know if they will still, can you see? No, well, 261 sparkling. I don't know, they will still have this one or very similar one. By itself, it's not much, you know, it's not something very special. But if you put a color and then this on top of, it's very nice. And then I finish with a coat, how you call it, like, to put the on top of the nail polish so it lasts longer and your nails are stronger. And I use this collection one, it's 2-in-1 longer and strong nails. So yeah, it lasts longer. Yeah, and I really like this one. It's quite cheap, it's collection one, I don't know, maybe £2, not even £2, and it's quite good. Another thing that I've been enjoying lately is my mascara from Primark. How much is this? I don't know, £152, and it really really works. You have very nice brush, big brush. I'm not really a big fan of big brushes, but this one, I don't know, I really like it. They do good job in my lashes. I have very straight lashes. I use the Carla first and then I use this, and it's the one says False Lash Effect Extreme Length Definition and Volume, and I really like it. So thumbs up for Primark. It's the only thing of the makeup that I really use that I bought, but yeah, I like it. The next thing is a cushion. Where is the other one? What did I put on? Ah, here. Yeah. A cushion. I'm loving the cushion thing. I don't know, I'm not very big fan of very heavy makeup. Heavy makeup, I mean, in a foundation. I'm not feeling comfortable. I like heavy eyes or dramatic eyes and all that, but I'm not very fan of having a very thick foundation on me. I don't like the feeling. But this cushion thing is a bomb. This one is Maybelline New York. I used before the L'Oreal one, and I think I like more the L'Oreal one, but the Maybelline Dream Cushion, this one is quite good too. And I'm using the color Ivory, and I'm quite pale, and this one, it goes very nicely in my skin, and it sinks in quickly, and I don't feel sticky or anything like that. So yeah, I'm loving it. And then I bought another cushion when I was on holidays in Benidorm, in Mercadona, and it's it's called Blush On, because it's a blush. It's a colored cushion, and it goes like this. Got a mirror as well, and it's this coral. It's very intense, so you have to apply just a little bit. And yeah, the color is coral. I don't know, can you see? Yeah, the color is coral, and I like the thing that just tap a little bit, put it, then you can do it with your fingers, but you got some little blush, and it's, I like it a lot. The next thing, continuing with Mercadona, is this lipstick. My mom brought it when I was, when when she came now in October, because she called me that she was in Mercadona near where we live, and I told her I love this color fix lipsticks, and they're they last long, and this one is in 02. I don't think so have a name, but it's this pink color, but it looks dark on your lips than is the actual packaging, and it's really nice for every day. Then maybe you put it in your handbag and maybe you forgot to put some lipstick, and this is really good and very easy to apply. It lasts not very long, but it's quite decent, so I'm very happy with this. And I have the number one as well that I use quite a lot, and yeah, so Mercadona for makeup and skincare, and it's really good. People love them creams, and yeah, my mom went to actually to buy some creams, and the woman said that the people take them for no one, they buy 5 or 6 of them. Now continuing with supermarkets and the skincare, I went to Aldi maybe, I don't know, a month ago, and I saw that they have creams and other products like this, for example, like serum, and they have, like, for example, from 20 to 40 years old one type of cream, and then they have from 30 to 50 or plus another type of cream. Maybe they are more intense for type of skin, but I bought that the night cream, and this is the anti-wrinkle multi-intensive serum, sorry. And first I clean my face, I remove my makeup, and then I use a bit of this serum, and then I apply the cream. It's this one, it's called La Cura Face Care Night Cream Q10, and it's a bit like a night cream, it's a bit thick, but it smells so good, and the serum, they smell amazing, I love it. And then the last thing I bought, this one was in another trip, was the eye cream. And I don't know, I never really buy eye creams because I don't really have bags or anything like that, but sometimes to put a bit of nighttime, you know, like for a fresh, or yeah, it's quite good. And it's the Lavender Midnight Power Eye Care, and it's like transparent cream, and it's cooling, so you put in your eyes after the cream, and it looks it feels very fresh and very nice on your skin. So I really recommend this Aldi product, and the price, this is like £4, I think no more than £4. The cream is like £2-something, £3 mostly, and the serum something similar. So yeah, I'm very happy with those creams, and I don't see any effects on me. For example, I bought another brand's face cream, and the smell was not good. The feeling in my face was not good, and it's The Ordinary, and everybody loves it. But maybe for me, my skin doesn't work, or I don't like the texture of the cream. I didn't like the smell, so I threw it in the bin. It was only £5, it's not expensive at all either, but £5, maybe you can get all 3 products for £5, a little bit more than £5, but yeah, I really recommend those. Then I'm gonna move on to some shoes. These ones, I bought them in Public Desire, it's a website where you can get them, and they are knockoffs of Stella McCartney, as you can see. But these ones were £30, and when I bought them, I used them a couple of times, and then I left them. Then summer came, so I didn't use during the summer because I like to have my toes outside. But then now I'm using them again, and I forgot if they were comfy or not, but actually they are very comfy. And for £30, I don't know, they are quite on fashion at the moment. Lots of brands are doing this kind of shoes, so yeah, I'm quite happy with them. But yes, I bought them before summer, so it's not like lately. And something that I got last month was this bag. lovely bag that my mom bought me when she was here with my brother, and it's a Christian Lacroix handbag. As you can see, it got a long strap and then handles. It's very comfortable, very flattering. It's a small bag but big in the same time, because I carry my sunglasses, my purse, my keys, tissues, makeup, everything in here, and for every day. I love it. I don't think so I'm gonna take it off now for a couple of months, because black was with everything. It looks good. It looks good with more formal outfits. It looks good with casual wear. So I'm very happy with this. And it was from TK Maxx, and it's it was originally 108, and we bought it for, well, she bought it for me for £30, so I think it's amazing. And the last thing is something that my brother bought me when he was here. It's something that I wanted. We were looking for every single shop that we went, but they didn't have my size. And one day he stayed out a bit longer than us, because he said, oh, I'm gonna browse around the shops. He loves to do that. So he went to H&M again. It's a dress from H&M, and they've been looking and looking and looking. I want to find that because I love it. I saw it in Instagram. I saw it in one of the bloggers that I follow, and I love it. Basically, I love everything that she wears, but anyway, I use this dress. I can't wait to wear it. I didn't have a chance because it's been very cold. I didn't go nowhere really, like, to wear something fancy or nice. So I've been waiting, but hopefully this Saturday we're going out, so I can wear this. And yeah, it's from H&M, and it's $34.99. As you can see there, and yeah, it's a bit long, but it got pockets. It's very funny that it got pockets. It's very comfy material. It looks very nice on. It looks very flattering on me, actually. And yeah, so hopefully I can wear it this Saturday. So this is all my favorite things, or things that I've been enjoying lately. They are, as I said, they are not things that I bought last month. There are a couple of things I bought last month, but there are other things that they are from longer. And yeah. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give a thumbs up if you did, and follow me in Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, no, I said that Facebook, in YouTube. So yeah, you subscribe so you can see all my videos, and yeah, I see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.